Nothing says glamour like riding the high seas in a floating pleasure palace. So exquisite. Usually when I go yachting with my Maharaja friends, we take a super yacht. But today, we have something even more exclusive. A fishing yacht! My name is Sanjellica Carmichael Daniels Oppenheimer Fujimara, and I'm here with my cameraman Trevor to whisk you away on a jet-setting voyage across the glamorous globe. Get ready to get lost!
Action.
Sick and tired of being wonderful on land? Well, today we're going to my favorite destination worldwide, the ocean. We're gonna see some whales, and we're gonna show you how to look your best in international waters. This 38-foot stunner has it all. Nets, buckets, traps, and all the hooks money can buy. Wow, I feel like I'm in Portofino. I feel sick.
I'm sorry.
I think once we get moving, I'll feel better.
Yeah, you'll feel better.
There are a number of rules to dressing for the sea. Number one, don't be afraid to wear white. There is no Labor Day in international waters. Hats carry messages. This one says, I'm ready to go. This one says, try me tomorrow. This one says, I'm taken but wavering. Be careful when choosing a life jacket. Do you have anything a little more petite? It can make or break your whole look. Make sure you stay thin so the boat doesn't sink. Yachting is great because you can't cheat on your diet. You only have what's in the galley. And here's the best part, ladies. The reflection from the sea creates perfect facial lighting, concealing every wrinkle and crevice. If you have any. Now it's anchors away for some whale watching. And did you know whale's blubber contains anti-aging properties? Available in my skincare line, Sanjellica Secret. So exclusive, you can't legally buy it in America. Uncle Sam doesn't want you to look as beautiful as you can. Well, we haven't seen any whales yet, but don't worry, whales always play hard to get. And I love my whale lipstick. We had a successful, successful whale watching trip and saw many whales.
I see it.
Now I'm off to sail the seven seas. Well, join us next time as we trot the globe seeking excitement, adventure, and...